Seth, last week we talked and you expressed how disappointed you were not walking out of Raw, the Intercontinental Champion. What has your mindset been this week leading up to tonight?
We've had a week, so, you know, my emotions have calmed down, but that doesn't mean I've lost focus. You know, I made the Intercontinental Championship the most important title in WWE.
Come on, man. Come on, why? We got something going on.
Oh, really? We're interviewing all the losers from Raw? Everyone who took second place?
Oh, you really like to run your mouth. Yeah. Where's Drew at, huh?
I don't need Drew.
A lot of confidence for not having that big idiot around.
Yeah, you know
what? You don't need him? You don't need him. Without him, you wouldn't be the Intercontinental
Champion. Yeah, right. You gave me 30 minutes of your best. 30 minutes of your best. And look, when someone says champ, one head turns.
You wouldn't even have that.
Oh,
you wouldn't even be walking around.
I can beat you anytime I want.
I can beat
you. Best thing that's ever happened in this company.
Oh, really?
30 minutes of your life.
I made that title what it is, all right? I did that.
I'm the champ.